China's CR450 high-speed train is about to be launched. It only takes 2.3 hours from Beijing to Shanghai. Can it be called the world's fastest high-speed train? At the beginning, the National Railway Group held a working meeting in Beijing. The eighth item of the 2023 summary stated that China has made major breakthroughs in the field of scientific and technological self-reliance. CR450 has achieved a single train speed of 453 km per hour on the open line and a crossing speed of 891 km per hour. 3 days after the meeting, major news outlets reported again that China will complete the production of the CR450 prototype in 2024. This news shocked not only the Chinese people but also the world. Especially Japan, which just built a super high-speed rail last year, is preparing to export it globally to earn high patent fees. Now, China has another world's fastest. Isn't this a definite stumbling block? Today we will take a deep look at what kind of existence CR450 is and why the Japanese who live a good life are so scared. CR450 was first proposed in January 2021. The China Railway Group announced that in 2021, China Railway Group will focus on improving scientific and technological self-reliance and self-reliance capabilities and promote application. Innovation organizes technological innovation battles and further releases scientific and technological innovation dividends. This includes the organization and implementation of the CR450 Technological Innovation Project. This project's research and development direction is to be safer, more environmentally friendly, more energy efficient, and more intelligent. During the research and development process, a series of technical difficulties such as system integration, brake control, axle drive, shock absorption, and noise reduction will also be overcome. Of course, the core is to have completely independent intellectual property rights and truly achieve self-reliance in technological innovation. Subsequently, the CR450 Technology Innovation Project was included in the National 14th Five-Year Plan. On April 12, 2022, the CR450 EMU was tested in advance. In the tunnel of the Badong to Wanzhou section, a single train achieved a speed of 403 km per hour and a relative intersection of 806 km per hour. On April 21, a single train achieved a speed of 435 km per hour on the open line and a relative intersection of 870 km per hour on the Puyang to Zhengzhou section, breaking the world record for the intersection speed of open lines and tunnels. This indicates that our country's CR450 Technological Innovation Project has been fully launched. It has taken a big step forward from the 350 km safety standard demonstration line. On June 14, 2022, senior officials of the China Railway Group held an important meeting with core figures of the Ministry of Science and Technology on the full launch of the major scientific and technological research of CR450 and signed a relevant cooperation agreement on joint action on the spot, which established solid confidence in overcoming the scientific and technological difficulties of C2450. Of course, this also means that what awaits everyone will be a hard battle with no retreat. The world's fastest high-speed rail is coming. How did China do it? On March 11, 2023, the Wonderful Painting Report showed that the painting unit of the first test vehicle of the CR450 project was successfully delivered. On June 28, 2023, the train performance verification test made another breakthrough. China Railway Group organized China Railway Research Institute and CRRC to operate CR450 at a speed of 453 km per hour for a single train and 891 km per hour for a relative intersection on the Meizhou Bay Cross Sea Bridge. The next day, it moved to the highway tunnel and operated at a speed of 420 km per hour for a single train and 840 km per hour for relative intersection. All indicators were running well and the interim results were remarkable. This result has given the train crew great confidence in implementing the CR450 and has also laid a solid foundation for the official launch of the CR450. Recently, the state held a National Engineer Award ceremony, where 81 individuals and 50 teams were honored, including the Fuxing High-Speed Train R&D Innovation Team. This is the country's recognition of the great contributions made by teams and individuals to China's socialist modernization. Chen Yenping is a typical representative. Since 2015, this senior engineer has led the team to focus on conquering the intelligent integrated power unit. How to save resources and improve efficiency, how to be foolproof, and how to deliver on time are all on the shoulders of these most beautiful railway people. To complete the performance test of the new technical components of CR450 under higher speed conditions on time, Chen Yenping led the team. Industry research was repeatedly deduced and continuously debugged. The interim results of CR450 today are all the result of countless sleepless nights of these teams. After a period of bone-chilling cold, plum blossoms finally smell fragrant. Let's take a look at what amazing features the CR450 has with the efforts of so many people. The CR450 Technological Innovation Project is designed to achieve self-reliance in scientific innovation and independence in core technology. Therefore, the breakthrough of this project is the top priority of netizens. Of course, the first thing to talk about is speed. The data of the first test of C2450 has broken the world record of intersection speed, and the second test has broken the speed of the first test. Although we did not exceed the highest speed of wheel rail trains maintained by France, this test speed is enough to prove that China's high-speed rail technology level has entered the world's advanced ranks, but this does not mean that China only pursues speed. We have stumbled on the speed of high-speed rail before. Now on C2450, many netizens carefully discovered that we have done so this time. The name 450, rather than a 100-year increase, is a reflection of the steady development of China's high-speed rail over the years. What is the strength of the Chinese-made CR450, the world's fastest high-speed rail? The eighth item of the 2023 summary states that China has made major breakthroughs in the field of scientific and technological self-reliance, and the CR450 has achieved a single-track speed of 453 km per hour on an open line and a junction speed of 891 km per hour. So far, the official has not given a precise explanation of the core technology of the CR450 and which specific technologies have been improved. However, at the working meeting on January 9, 2024, the achievements of the China Railway Group in several aspects by 2023 were clarified, including taking the lead in organizing the Railway Science and Technology Innovation Alliance to compile and issue a series of works such as the Digital Railway Plan, and especially pointed out that in-depth progress has been made in the field of intelligent high-speed rail innovation. One of the goals of CR450 at the beginning of its creation was intelligence. At the same time, as early as 2022, Liu Zhenfeng, chairman of China Railway Group, also emphasized when inspecting and investigating the replacement of new technical components of CR450 that energy saving and noise reduction are very important links in the technological progress of CR450. Although the specific design and innovation of the technical progress section have not yet been clarified, there is no doubt that in the aspects of system integration, braking control, wheel axle drive, shock absorption, and noise reduction, my country will definitely make key breakthroughs and firmly grasp the independent intellectual property rights of core technologies in its own hands. As Liu Zhenfeng emphasized in many meetings, the CR450 Technology Innovation Project is of great significance to China's high-speed rail leading industry. First, the CR450 project aims to study multiple new high-speed rail products, not just one high-speed train. The CR450 Technology Innovation Project is not as simple as researching a high-speed rail that breaks through the traditional speed. It means that countless world-leading high-speed rail products will be produced here in the future. China's independent ownership of core high-speed rail technology will start from here, and the dream of going global will begin. The second is the improvement of relevant indicators, which shows that China's high-speed rail industry will continue to lead the world. Multiple tests of CR450 show that this project has significantly improved the performance of high-speed rail safety, power, energy consumption, acceleration, vibration, braking, and stability. In the case of being relatively advanced, the overall technical indicators of China's high-speed rail have taken another step forward, locking in the position of China's high-speed rail industry to continue to lead the world. Finally, it has opened up a path for the cause of scientific and technological innovation and self-reliance. The more tense the international situation is, the more we can see the strength of each country. In recent years, as a developing country, my country has been strangled by Western capitalism, especially in technology, and various storms have emerged one after another. In the past, we bought high-speed rail from abroad, and later we were also restricted by foreign core technology after developing it. Now that CR450 has achieved independent intellectual property rights for core technology, it is a symbol of my country's true modernization and prosperity, and it is also a pioneering banner for scientific and technological self-reliance. A country with a large population in the past, pictures of the Spring Festival travel rush would be on the international hot search every year. Now we have our own high-speed rail trains and a domestic 8 horizontal and 8 vertical high-speed railway network. We are no longer the China that could not return home during the Spring Festival travel rush, even if we suffocated. CR450 and more subsequent high-speed rail products will bring a higher quality of life to the Chinese people and set an example for the world's high-speed rail industry. If you enjoyed this video, please like, subscribe, and hit that bell icon for more amazing content. See you next time.